seriously, gotta start taking phones off people. Fucking England.
Versus grappler matchup. And of course, the grappler wants to put the striker on his back as soon as possible.
Oh, head kick!
Oh, that's a big kick.
Let me kick you in.
He connects with the left. Good combination.
Money on. Now, we'll change this.
Oh, he's landing as well. Big power in those kicks. Man, he goes down.
Don't get it. Right, it's just the finger.
Big one. Huge right hand.
Oh, Nathan. Why would you do that?
Wow, he's back up.
Why would you do that?
Because it was that or his nose.
His nose.
Oh, he missed that kick. Henderson with a big leg kick. Oh, that's a huge shot to the hatch. Oh, big right hand.
Jeez.
He's on his feet.
He actually then blocked and then moved your analog stick. You can't say jack shit to me, you've lost.
I won the last one. Suck my dick.
You lost seven games in
a row. I won seven games in a row. I know.
You lost seven
games. Yeah, I won seven games in a row.
Henderson with a nice side kick to the body. Dives in with a punch.
It helps if you stand up for more than 10 seconds. We are about equal though, haven't it?
What?
You know, because I'm sitting watch you.
I am big hand jump.
You know, sound a bit there. He's not good at forcing the fight.
Right, he's lost a little
bit. Wow, sweet a bit. Hard kick.
And I'm pretty good at countering the fight.
Oh, knee. Big shot just missed. Vicious combinations. Looks for the head kick.
Above him, he's saying.
Nice left touch with the body. His left eye is really starting to swell here to the body. Oh, big kick. Head kick. Put away to work at the finish of this round.
That's that shade of that round.
I just lost it, ain't it?
Round two.
Wow, rocked it anyway.
Come on, man. What is it?
Oh, my God.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Faster feet then, man.
Solid kick to the body by Henderson. The kick lands. Very nice.
Oh, that. How does his get off? Do you mind him?
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses. Henderson's blocked that strike. Very nice. Great job with the roundhouse. Henderson with a solid uppercut.
He's really doing a good job controlling distance and getting off these shots. And he lands the roundhouse.
Whoa!
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good team. Big front kick, Joe. Swing and a miss.
Get in the roof after this one.
Throwing up bag, it's in my box. Yeah, it's perfect, so like.
You know it, man.
Solid straight left.
That is a big spin.
15 seconds.
Why would you put the spiff there? Why didn't you just put it there?
Because there were that four in there.
Combination.
So that's two rounds to me.
I think we've lost this one on decision.
I think you might do if you get out back him out. You are close to getting knocked out.
Wilson.
Henderson with some big kicks. Man, you can see the effect of those punches that have been because his left eye is really starting to close up. You see the great job of timing these shots. Roundhouse kick lands. Big roundhouse kick. He avoids damage with the nice block.
Why are you fouling him?
Good kick. Nice kicks. To the body.
You got a blood very strong, you
know. With the right hand. He's doing a great job of mixing things up.
That's this every month.
I know. Terms we said to him every month, get the fuck off your phone, man, because it's a bit annoying. Annoying, like.
Well, it's struggling my phone.
You need to talk to whoever's on your phone every 2 minutes from the video.
Oh, going then.
Even Marty, man.
So I need to charge my phone.
Why is it just right face on when you get here?
Oh, right.
You need to talk to her that bad.
Yeah.
Or is it Ellie?
Yeah, not just Ellie.
Not just Ellie, oh my days. Wow.
The huge head kick is blocked. Nice job with the roundhouse. Hit him with a jab. Midway point of the fight, Joe. Henderson gets caught with a kick. Hard one to the body. Looks for that front kick. Missed it. Wow, nice front kick. Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side. Under 2 minutes. Oh, and he goes on top of the kick. Oh, very nice. Wow.
One touch evenly.
Hard diving punch. Final minute of round three.
Then we're down twice. I
think Simon's got this one.
What time is it?
11.
What? I'm not trying to look in James yet. Hey, think about texting him.
Really
full.
Jim,
he's
been
there
a long time.
Yeah, but
he's playing FIFA.
So. Just missed with the right. Round
three
is in the box.
I'll see you tomorrow.
About 7,
yeah?
About half 6, 7 o'clock.
See you in a bit. This is where he's not there. Again.
He's circling to his right here. Front kick there. Joe, there we see our total strikes landed. Nice. Great use of the kick. And he's down.
What the fuck are you doing? Get up.
Back up again.
Look at my spaz.
Joe, that's great control of the center of the octagon. You can tell it's his game. Couldn't agree with you more. Big kick. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Not even doing that.
Now he's back.
Oh!
That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do, too, if I hit it.
Block!
You don't like that clinch, do you, sir?
When it clinches you, you've got a block. Block!
I've been blocking.
I don't keep clinching the bastard. I'm going to run into him. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Well, since I don't have clinch.
Yeah, it looks like it looks in it.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse for the body.
Can I get clinch?
Nice block and a punch to the head.
He's a block!
I love clinching his turn. I think I might win this round now.
30 seconds!
Oh, how did that punch not get in there?
Henderson gets tagged with the wire exchanging here, Mike. Henderson gets caught by the kick to the midsection. Joe, we're seeing some nice work. He's really staying busy. And we have come to the end of round number
4. Man, you don't tap, even though it's not me, this
one. I can't be honest with you, I'm done with it. I'm sick of fucking Mardy off, and then sitting on his phone, texting Ellie. Oh, yeah, I still love you. Let's move in together and fuck everything.
What's bite you in coming here?
I don't know. I'm sick of it. I really am getting fucking sick of it. What the fuck, man? I'll come for a drink and then laugh. And I'll just sit there like a morbid fuck all night yet again.
That'll be
your fun. That'll be arse for you, man.
You can get some more drinks out of the fridge.
Yeah, I'll do that.
Turn to such a little girl.
What?
He's playing a nice combination.
You don't.
We got some drinks.
We take a look at the numbers. Total strike landed thus far in this fight. Big kick to the head!
Yeah, what are you shagging it then if you want to get this banger? What? It's fucking always with Jermaine and Dinger. When are you shagging his birds then? You should be going up getting sex after these birds. It's a never say no.
I'm older than that.
That head kick.
That's not good.
Joe, that's another big knee. And he's done a ton of damage with those tonight. Good roundhouse. Big kick, but miss.
Big kick, but miss.
Whoa! This could be it right here.
But miss, I didn't push it.
This is a blocking.
Man, he just missed.
How do you not finish that when he was even blocking?
That's a big hook.
Right for a kick.
Body kick like that. There's a left that connects. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Come on, Gabe, his fist out there. That's hard.
It's him, he's counter puncher. They can't counter me. Because I'm countering him.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Amazing. Amazing.
No stamina.
90 seconds left on the clock. Oh, look at that.
I should have won this one, though.
That's a big hook.
Oh, that one hurt him. 1 minute remains in the fight.
5-1. That's an odds.
Looking for the head kick. Oh, he landed the right hand. Yeah.
37 seconds left for you to do that, you fucking pilot.
Why didn't you go round?
Because he's there.
He's an umpter.
Big roundhouse kick. That huge head kick was blocked. And to the body. Over the top. And he got it again. And this way goes the distance.
Horrible fight again. No, no power? I mean, so much shots we've hit each other with nothing. Thank you. I did smash it to bits there, to be fair. You won one round, I gave that one round. The best will finish me. You're a big boy now. Poirier's got a shit chin, to be fair. You got good kicks.
Five round fight. White trunks for Seaver. Black trunks for Poirier. The hook. Oh, he lands a roundhouse. Oh, he's down. Oh, big diving punch to the head. Good scramble. Poirier with a solid left kick to the body. Both fighters slow to attack, trying to get their timing down.
Combos, boys. There's a lot of one punches. There we go. That's a combo.
Joe, those are vicious kicks. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. And another good
one. Oh! Messed him up. Ouch. That must have been a right kick. Shit. To let your stamina go all the way up.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Poirier. Final seconds of the round. Oh!
That's a Nick shaded it, but Simon might have hit more hit punches. But Nick definitely had the better round. No, that one. That was nasty.
That kick fucked me up.
Yeah, it did. Incredible. Destroyed your guts. I'm gonna skin up because Nathan's a bitch. Don't be like Ryan and cry.
Yeah.
Submission ability. He also has one of the best spinning back kicks in the business.
They separate. Joe, take a look at this. Late kicks landing. Good inside late kick by Poirier.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Man, the damage to
He's
gonna be walking with a limp for a while.
Ooh.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Poirier with the kick to the midsection.
He's got reach on that there a little bit. That speed.
Slips and rips.
Body shots are becoming much more utilized in MMA, but it's one of the least used techniques that are very, very effective.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Man, seriously. Ooh.
Nice block. That's a solid left kick.
Nice combination. Yeah,
nice.
Good roundhouse.
Pause.
Big roundhouse kick.
Hold.
Again, why didn't it go around?
He's loser.
Yeah, that's true.
Nice dirty boxing by Seaver.
And they move out of the clinch. Nice front kick to the body.
Poirier with some inside leg kicks. Joe, that's a good one right there. That's going to put it down.
Yeah, no doubt about that.
Oh, Batman, the kick inside.
Joe's been very
it does a defense kick.
He's going to look to land it again. Oh, he's doing a nice job with those leg kicks, Joe. He escapes and he gets back up.
Good defense there. He's looking for that left. Oh!
Poirier with some good kicks.
Finally.
Losing stamina though, so I've got to fucking come after you, which is then leaving me open more.
I don't mind that.
Quick, will you? Quick on his face, man.
Punches to
Ed.
Kicks
block and then close.
misses with the kick. He lands the spinning back fist.
Great exchanges. Relentless.
A nice roundhouse kick to the body. Under a minute remains in round three. Good kick to the leg of his opponent. That's a huge body shot. Good work blocking that. Poirier with a nice hook. Oh, and another...
problems? It's not to right, yeah. Wow, your arm's fucked next.
He blocks the punch. Seaver gets hit with the kick.
Been a bit easy.
What round's this? Oh, wobbled him again!
So his last round finished with me wobbling him.
Yeah. There's none of them can block.
Yeah.
They're that busy trying to get each of them if he gets to block. Remember, there's a clinch. Clinch is a good game. Oh! It just proves that we all got better because there's been no early knockout.
No, yeah. Apart from me and Ray.
Yeah, Ray's garbage. He cried about it.
He's a good player as well.
I don't know, but fuck off.
I even let him punch me a couple of times when he was kind of.
He just did that move tonight where we just weren't going to do anything. Or
yeah.
Just been martyred. Wow. Oh, wow. That could be it.
Fuck it, I've got one big punch and that's it.
You need to let your arm down because you're using it too much and it's fucked. When it's bright red, it won't block properly.
Oh, very nice.
He used a lot.
Man, he just fit. Big shot. He's just left hand. And the round comes to an end.
That's round.
Man, he's taken.
Wait a minute.
Big uppercut! Gigantic kicks! Solid shot to the body! Poirier with a big leg kick! Joe leg kick. He's done so much damage with that tonight. Good striking. He misses with the kick. Man, he gets some truck on that hook. Good left hook to the body by Poirier.
Kick to the body.
Nice shot. He blocks that hook. Poirier with a good left.
That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
Poirier with another big left to the body. Joe, that's a nice
shot. Oh, the fuck?
Big diving crown to the head. Back on their feet. One to the body.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Dennis Seaver's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling and it's going to
the oh, no, no, Nick Confession, they're fun.
Fuck off, man!
You were doing that to me?
And again, he gets back on his feet.
Jack Lynch disaster.
Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Alright, that misses then, does it, yeah?
Yeah, because he's fucking knackered. He's slow.
Good kicks by Poirier. That punch was blocked. Poirier with a nice hook to the body. Both men looking for the finish. Joe, this has got to be one of the best battles we have ever seen inside the octagon. Clean overhand.
Mr. He's catching him without his being that nice.
Vicious shot to the body. Body kick to that.
That's it. Fighting all that, all stamina go.
Oh, beautiful. Tell you that one to Nicky.
Fuck off, man.
Got to see points.
Here's a
perfect
head kick.
Stop.
That smash is skull.
If one of you could have just connected me a punch after Dizzy.
And again, here
but you just missed in, everyone.
And here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen. Sorry. It's
going to be 8-1.
39.6. 47
and
47.
I don't
know why mine is too
unanimous.
Oh,
Seaver!
7-2.
Dennis
Seaver. 2 in a row, bitch.
By unanimous decision.
It's not quite 7 in a row, though, is it?
Not yet.
Oh.
No, not yet.
Red?
I know, never gets it.
Not
like all the 7
on
my
foot,
it's fucking decision again.
Fucking hell. 180 significant strikes. Simon, you hammered him. Oh my god. You got 234 strikes landed to his 172.
I got what?
Fuck it, bitch.
You beat him by 60 strides.
Fuck it, bitch.
Ow!
Everything changes.